Hello, people out there. So I'm going to make today a new book haul. I have some new books. I think it's 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah, I was fooled. Just 8. Shame on me. I'm just going to show you them, and I'm pretty excited. So the first book I got is The Raven Boys by Maggie Stiefvater, and I didn't like Shiver by her, but I really liked The Scorpio Races, so I'm going to try with this one, and I'm really excited because it looks so cool. Yeah, I know it looks like really strange when you're just looking at this, but in real, it looks so cool. The next book I got is Blood Red Road by Moira Young, and I really wanted to get this a long time ago, but I didn't. So now I have it, and I'm going to read it and going to have Rebel Heart after that, hopefully, if I like the book. So please, please be good. But I heard so many good things on that, so possibly. It's pretty amazing. We'll see. The next book is Bloodlines by Richelle Mead. I love the Vampire Academy series, so I'm so excited to have this. I really liked Sydney and Last Sacrifice in the 6th book from the Vampire Academy. And now we see her again. And we see Jill. Ooh, I'm pretty excited. So, which one should I take? We have this one. The next book is Hateless by Jennifer Brown. Looks so fantastic, I think. It's about a girl, Valerie Leftman, and her boyfriend Nick opened fire in her school on some people they both don't like. Let's see, it's about school massacre. And that's a really interesting theme. Hopefully it's going to be good, but I heard so much many good things. I'm just saying this again. But I'm always so excited when I get new books. I'm like back addicted. Like everyone who looks this or making videos on YouTube about books. The next book is The Essence. It's the second book in the Pledge series. It's by Kimberly Durting, and I really like The Pledge. It's about a girl. Her name is Charlena. There's a world. They are ordered in which language they speak, and Charlena can speak every language. Yeah, there happened some things in the first part, which I don't want to say because spoilers. The next three books. Let's have this. It's Days of Blood and Starlight by Lainey Taylor. It's the second book in the Daughter of Smoke and Bone biology. I have read Daughter of Smoke and Bones a few weeks ago, and I thought it was good, but not really good. But I heard that the second book is much better, so I'm like giving it a chance. Let's hopefully see what happens in the second part. Shame on me, I haven't read it till now that I have it. City of Lost Souls. I'm pretty excited. I see to look Chloe and Chase, and I heard from a trustful person that this is so amazing. And after that, I'm going to finish Clockwork Princess. Yeah, I started it and I didn't finish it until now. What's wrong with me? The last book I'm going to show you is The Exiled Queen. It's the second part in the Seven Realms series. It's 4 parts. It's The Exiled Queen by Cinda Williams I spell her name wrong, so don't caught me on that. Okay, hopefully you like the books I got, and hit the button if you like my video. Or write something in the comments if you want to say anything about this, or about this video, or yeah, whatever. So hopefully to see you soon. Bye!